are you willing to give it up for 2 years? 2 years, in my opinion, is the benchmark to see if you even like being an entrepreneur. If you like the solitary environment and you don't mind being in your office when it's a beautiful sunny day in June and you'd rather be on the golf course or riding your bike, but nope, you've actually got to get something done and you have the focus and drive to do it.